SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to delete pictures on iPhone in iOS 17. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. If you have some pictures that you would like to remove from your iPhone, then you can get rid of them by opening the Photos app. You can then navigate to the picture that you would like to delete, and then you can tap on that picture and choose the trash can icon at the bottom right corner of the screen. You can then select Delete Photo, and that's going to remove the picture from your photo album. If you have multiple pictures that you would like to get rid of, then you can just go back to the Albums tab, choose the album that contains those pictures, and then you can tap the Select button at the top right corner of the screen. Now you can tap on each of the pictures that you would like to delete, and then you can tap the trash can icon at the bottom right, and then tap the Delete Photos button. Now, when you delete pictures like this, they're going to get removed to the Recently Deleted album, which you can find at the bottom of the Albums tab. You can then tap on that Recently Deleted option, and there you're going to see all of the pictures that you've recently deleted from your phone. If you tap the Select button, and then you tap the three dots at the bottom right corner of the screen, you can choose to recover these pictures back to your camera roll, or you can choose to delete them permanently from the device.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit solveyourtech.com.